And we're off! I thought I'd wear a lot of grey today to match the weather outside. Darren's just messaged me. Apparently the surf is cooking at Muizenberg. I didn't have a clue where we were going. I just got in the car and sort of started driving. So it appears that there are actually some really good waves at Muizenberg for a change. Let's go say hello. Oh. Reverse angle. Ah. This does look creamy. Ships just too high in this place, but I'm still an animal. Nobody knows it but me when I slip. Yeah, I slip. I'm still an animal. There is a hole and I try to fill it up. Money. We're just about to paddle out at Muizenberg. The surf's actually looking very good. But the siren went off and everybody started paddling this way. And the white flag just went up. So clearly a shark is being sighted. I've never quite seen like 1,000 surfers come out of the water at once. Like paddle, paddle, paddle. Craziness, man. White flag is up. Never quite seen an exodus out of the water like this or heard the siren. Quite exciting actually. Yeah, the back line is clear. In fact, everybody's out of the water. A few minutes ago, the lineup was packed. It is now empty. Black flag is back up. That means the spotting conditions are actually quite poor, so surf at your own risk. Sounds good enough to me. Sirens stopped, people are paddling back out. Surfing? Surfing.
Darren's just been told by Cass that he's got a good board.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm paddling the same board out.
It just needs a good surfer.
So we got a heat. Listen, there's a heat on today. The same board's out.
Okay. Okay, what color are you wearing? Huh? What color are you? Are you going to compete with Cass Collier now?
Who the hell's Cass Collier?
That guy.
is he famous?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, okay. So I know a local now. I'm impressed. Local likes my board.
It's the rustic colors. It's stuck out.
Okay. Well, he's going to come out and teach me how to surf this thing. I change shapes just to hide in this place, but I'm still
meeting. Very little discussion going on today.
Because we know what to do.
We know what we're doing. Darren's got a heat on with Cass Collier out at the back. Try and film some. Commentating live from the back line, we've got Cass Collier in black, Darren Barker in black, both riding the same board.
Here goes Barker for his first wave. It's a real pity we won't see what he actually does on the wave. And Cass is going for the back line, paddling off in the distance. Barker on his second wave.
Darren's off. That's his second scorable wave.
Real shame. Cass with a bomb from the back, big bottom turn, holding the rail back off the top. Another big bottom turn. And finishing it off with a big roundhouse.
Cass scores 8.5 on that one. Good combination of turns, grabbing the rail. And then like some backhand at Muizenberg. Give him a...
Will Barker find a wave? This appears to be Barker from the distance. Oh, I've got to push under. And I've missed it.
Really, I missed it.
Yeah, there's some definite bombs still coming through on the back line. But you can see the rain clouds pulling in as well. Especially over Simonstown at the back there. All right, let me turn this around.
There's some serious rain clouds pulling in over there.
Good. Always good to get wet, eh?
The rain's coming.
Well, offshore. Perfect.
Another tough day at the office. And after all this hard work, we're gonna need some food. I see a sign over there and it says the biggest, juiciest boerewors roll. We're going to put that to the test. Surfers Corner Foods. Oh, bus. I'm putting them to the test with two of those, please.
There's very little fat in this goodies. Very little fat.
So you say it's healthy as well?
Goodies aren't healthy.
You got that done yet, so that's the winner. So how long have you been going for here? 12 years. Solid. Keeping hungry surfers fed for 12 years.
This is our salad
And
our chips.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy your day.
Will do, you too.
It's the only place in the world where you get green sauce.
Danya sauce. I actually asked for it.
Yeah, but it's good and it's spicy and I like it, but it's the only place I've ever actually seen it in the world. So it must be a South African thing.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, it's good.
Coriander chili sauce.
Yeah. Champion, champion surf.
Mm. We're the best food critics in the world. But this is really good. Well, I'm hungry too, but it's cold. It's good. Okay, stop watching us eat. Bye. Like a good surf to clear out your sinuses. Right, Travelvids viewers, subscribers, thank you for subscribing. I just want to update you on what's going on, what this channel is all about. About a year ago, Darren Barker and myself started a project called Seize the City. Seize the City grew into something much bigger, which is called Travelvids. And you will notice that our content on our page kind of just went a bit dry 2-3 months ago. And that's because we were building an online course to teach people how to make videos like we do. If you want to know a little bit more about that, or if you want to learn, check out the online course. It's at the top here. There's a link to that. See, I'm filming with my cell phone. Don't film and drive. If you just want to enjoy the content we're going to be producing, then definitely make sure to subscribe at the bottom here. We are going to bring out as much fresh content as often as possible over the next while. So yeah, stay tuned. Today was the start of getting back into the rhythm of filming. Legend was good. A few malfunctions of the GoPro on the surfboard. Seriously prone to losing GoPros. So we're gonna try it on the pole. If that doesn't work, you're getting packed away and I'm going to enjoy my surf. Ah, the joys of technology. It's all about having fun and capturing while living in the moment. Peace out!